Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 1996, guys. The given question is, if L1 and L2 are context-free languages and R is a regular set, one of the language below is not necessarily to be context free. So to be clear, let us recall a few things, guys. Okay, so when you recall a few things, whenever we are working with context-free languages, it is not closed under intersection, it is not closed under complement, it is not closed under set difference, it is not closed under subset, right? Yes. But if you see option B, it is a clearly intersection, and it is the intersection in between two context-free languages. So it is not necessarily be context-free, right? So if you recall, even in a table, we have drawn it, right? Yes, so here also you can see it is or not. So you cannot guarantee say that whether it will be context free or not. So that is the reason why B will be the most appropriate correct answer. And context free languages is closed under concatenation, it is closed under union. So now most of the students will be having a doubt with respect to option C. So L1 intersection R. Okay, I am also having a doubt with this particular thing, guys. I tried understanding this multiple days. But always it will be, it's a bit tough, right? So L1 intersection R. So when it comes to this particular thing, so they will convert in this way, guys. So L1 minus R complement. So we can convert in this way, and regular languages or regular set will follow complement as well as subtraction. So they conclude that this particular thing can be in CFL, guys. I'm not clear like how they exactly work with this. So if any student is having a clear idea about this, please share a lecture, a video or something, like any kind of where I can exactly understand how they are working with these things. I am clear with these conversions. Like if both the languages are same, we can use these tables and we can identify, right? Yes. But when two languages are different, I always get confused, guys. Okay. Yes. If you have any idea like how exactly they are done, please let me know in the comment section, right? Yes. Okay. So I hope everyone at least got a clear idea that B is 100% wrong, right? Yes. Okay. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question, right? Yes. So let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.